In fractions of amount, you divide your number by the denominator, then times it by your numerator.
Here's an example, 5 ninths of 81 pounds.
81 divided by 9 equals 9.
Take the answer which was 9 and then times it by the numerator which was 5. And that would equal 45.
So therefore, the answer for 5 ninths of 81 is 45.